I'm doing something a little bit different this week, which is filming some behind the scenes content for my shop. I think in the next couple of months it's going to be undergoing some changes because I've been getting some more support with access to work. I also got a package in the mail which I think is some equipment for my working conditions, so I thought I would open it up with you. I have a little secret that I've been working on behind the scenes that I haven't told anyone. I have ordered some Fimo, different skin tones, and I'm gonna see how it goes with those. I feel like maybe I do just want them to be solid metal, because I think that would just look so much more luxurious and professional. I also think I would want to glaze them as well. Basically, I use Notion, and I downloaded a template which is from Aura, O-R-A, and I think it was like £30 or something. I now have a personal development tab on my Notion, but I wanted to show you my page for media and speaking. This is something I want to do more of. This is something that I have some experience of, but I've got about 2 to 3 weeks to get the next launch sorted, and I love the pressure of a deadline. It kind of like gives me energy and life, so I guess I better get started on that, shouldn't I? Yeah, okay, so I will chat to you next week. I hope you have a great day. Thank you for spending this time with me, and I will speak to you soon. Bye!